Welcome to bout number two, 3 by 2 minute rounds, full tie rules in the junior middleweight division. Firstly, fighting out of the blue corner, trained out of Alpha Muay Thai, official weight 65.3 kilograms. He is the WMC New Zealand champion. 16 fights, 13 wins, 4 ending by knockout, representing New Zealand, Razor Ra-Redden! And tonight he's the opponent fighting out of the red corner, trained out of No Limits Muay Thai, official weight 64.9 kilograms, 11 fights, 6 wins, representing Fern Tree Gully, ladies and gentlemen, here's Nick the Anvil Allen!
Sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength.
Both fighters, Y Crew.
Here we go, Wayne, bout two of the night. Nick Allen fighting in the red corner, trained by Clint Fu, one of the Foo Fighters, 11 fights for 6 wins, taking on Ra-Redden, trained by Kevin Dick from Alpha Muay Thai out of New Zealand, 16 fights for 30 wins. You know a lot about the Redden boys, mate, they've, and obviously Kevin Dick in the corner as well.
Yes, I know. I've seen Ra fight in New Zealand once before. Very impressed with his style. He's very strong, he's very fast, very heavy, hands, good hands. I haven't seen Nick fight yet, so again, this is going to be one of those fights where we'll have a look at the first round.
Yeah, Nick Allen, a strong walk-up fighter from Melbourne, Wayne, so it'll be interesting to see how we go here.
Yep. Raz, a little bit of a counter-fighter as well, so this should be good.
Again, 3 2-minute rounds, full tie rules. These boys won't waste any time getting into it.
Oh, nice right hand there by Ra.
The fighting Redden brothers. There's a few of those around, Wayne.
Yeah, Rexy was the king of Wellington, back where he come from. Apparently, there's a museum that has a big portrait of him to this day. He's still up, so he's well respected back there. Oh, no, another nice right hand by Ra. Oh, and again, that's 3 in a row. Yeah,
Nick Allen just walked straight into those. Nice high guard there from Nick Allen. Nick fighting out of the red corner with the black trunks.
Oh, nice. Yeah, oh, just misses with the sweep.
Fighter tonight wearing the Rebellion Muay Thai trunks, apparently sponsored by Boom Sport and JPS Coatings.
Every time. Ra's really looking for that right hand. He's throwing it constantly, and he's landed a few. He's just missed with a few, so it'd be a good idea if Allen keeps that left hand up nice and high. He doesn't want to get caught with it, because it looks like there's a bit of power on it.
Nick looks like he's trying to get in nice and close and set up the elbows.
Nice jab by Ra.
A little bit of a different pace than the first fight of the night we saw, Wayne, where both boys really exploded in the first round.
Oh, a little bit of a slip. Here's
your guys, Wayne. TC Smullen there, officiating and centering. Good hands again from Ra-Redden.
Watch the head, boys. Keep working.
That's it, nice. Nick getting good leverage there for his knee, getting a bit of height.
There are Redden, New Zealand WMC champion at 63 and a half kilos. Of course, the New Zealand Thai Boxing Association champion as well. Mate, good, fairly even first round, probably leaning slightly towards Ra Redden, but at this stage, mate, I'm going to sit on the fence. Here we go, round two. Nick the Anvil Allen out of the red corner. Ra-Redden out of the blue corner.
The boys have got a light sweat now, so now the action starts. Now they've got a bit of warm-up.
Razor Ra-Redden. We're going to see him pull those elbows out, Wayne. 3 2-minute rounds.
Ooh, nice jab there by Ra as well. Body kick.
He's got a really good guard, Nick Allen, but Ra's getting through every time with his left and his right.
Yes. I think being caught early with that right hand so many times in a row, it's sort of... He put a bit of a question mark in the Nick on how he's going to get on the inside, how he's going to bridge the gap. And it's loaded too. Every time you can see Ra's right hand just perched, ready to go.
Keep working.
Oh, nice. Nice thump.
So one thing with Nick Allen, mate, he's seen a lot of his fights. I think I've called probably all of his fights down here in Melbourne. He does not take a backward step. Up to the south pole stands, back into orthodox.
Good. Nice movement. Keep working.
Just circle out of that corner.
Work. Nice jab.
He's getting rattled with those hands, mate.
Yes. Good. Oh, again. And you could hear the thump on that one. That one had a good authority on it.
Up in the south floor again.
Chop.
Referee Benny Smullen calling the boys on. Said it's 3 2-minute rounds, I need to pick up the pace. A bit of claret starting to flow from the nose here of Nick Allen.
Keep working.
Nice knee.
Come on, chop.
Bit of claret starting to come out of the nose now of Nick.
Yep.
Nice.
Yeah, good round. Second round. The hands at the moment of Rad Redden really, really dominating the fight.
Yes, he's definitely finding the mark. They're laser guided tonight.
So two down, one to go. Here we go. Third and final round.
Final round.
About two. The anvil, Nick Allen, and Razor Ra Redden. The hands of Ra Redden so far, Wayne, have been dominating.
I think Nick needs a special round this last one. Oh, again with that right hand. You just see the head snap back there by Nick. Raj really on the money tonight. Everything seems pinpoint accuracy. It's really good. It's really good to see.
Like the way Nick's controlling the angle as well, but big overhand right there again from Raj. And when you said that at the start of the fight, you said his hands are something to watch.
Yes, the Redden boys, yeah, they're all the same. They're all very dominant with their hands. Good combos. Their father was a former boxing champion as well, so it's hereditary.
It's in
the blood.
One thing with Nick Allen, though, and as I said, he doesn't take a backward step. He's walking straight into Ra, cutting off the angles, crossing over there from Ra, just missing the mark.
Let's make some noise. Final minute remaining in this round.
Good work right there from Nick Allen.
That's it. He's doing his best to try and come back. That's it. He needs it. Oh, that nice uppercut elbow there. When you want to win, you just block out the pain. You just got to walk through everything, and that win means it more than anything. Doesn't matter how cut up or how much you're bleeding.
Good crossing elbow there from Nick Allen as well. Really trying to work the elbows now. So Nick Allen's controlling this third round. Another crossing elbow from both boys.
Jeez, what a war. What a good fight.
Final 20 seconds.
I'll tell you what, Wayne, it's great having you down there, mate, with you. All your promotions up there in Queensland. You can look at some of the Melbourne boys and maybe get them up. You've had the top tier boys up there before.
Oh, Ra's cut. Ra's cut. A nice crossing elbow there by Nick.
8 seconds. It's
all what? What?
There you go, mate. Ben Smullen has waved it off with eight seconds to go. A massive cut on the top of the head.
This is another joke. 8 seconds left on the clock. He couldn't even take him to see the doctor, and he waves it off. This is ridiculous.
Ladies and gentlemen, 1 minute and 52 seconds into the final round. Your referee, Ben Smullen, put a stop to this contest, declaring your winner via TKO Nick, the Anvil.
Well, there you have it, Wayne. TKO win to Nick the Anvil. It was a great fight, and Nick was coming back in that third round. We all feel it was probably cut a bit short with 8 seconds to go, but mate, we can't change the decision.
Elbow.